Many times your parents say it's nap time for you. For monsters who live in Spain, it's often nap time too. After almuerzo, the Spanish lunchtime meal, return to your casa, that's Spanish for house, and make this time ideal.
Siesta, siesta, a nap in the afternoon. Take a break in the middle of the day, they say it's good for you. Es bueno, that is true.
Soccer here's called football, fast and action-packed. It takes a lot of energy and can be tough, in fact. If you sleep a short time, it's just enough to help re-energize you. Results will surprise you. Can see